Okay.
I don't know.
Then the other one felt like it was Kalyan even. This one was
just
like
this just Kalyan. Yeah.
Oh. Birds.
Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you.
Oh, guys, so today's video is about some awkwardness between my girl and I. I know we haven't released some videos in a while, and that's because we kind of were going through a little situation with our daughter's school and some disagreements. We had argued a bit. And in this video, you catch a glimpse of us not being too happy with each other. But I try to make up with it. Make up for it with a date. But it was very awkward between us. So here we go. Without further ado, here's the video. Watch. Enjoy.
Like, let's just talk
this. Content, baby.
No. I don't want to do that right now.
Why not?
Because it's just a conversation and it's boring and I don't want to do that.
Yeah, but we take pieces, bits. And the other one, we... Oh, you didn't post that one either when we went to the Colombian restaurant that day.
I don't know what you're talking about.
When we were eating that, I thought...
Head west toward northwest, Fourth Avenue.
That was talking about that school, so we could combine those two.
Take it out of my face, please.
It's not in your face.
I just don't want it on me. Baby, I'm telling you, I don't want it on me.
Why? What happened?
I don't want it.
But why? Is that I tell you look beautiful?
Baby,
you
act
more.
I'm fine.
Oh my gosh, that's weird.
Head southwest toward northwest.
But you do that the days that I tell you you're really beautiful and all those things. You try to act more insecure. It's like a weird thing.
Turn left onto northwest, 4th Avenue. Yeah.
I was gonna tell you, they look burning hot.
Try the spice.
No.
For the camera. To see your reaction. Because it has a kick. Because the guy was very discriminatory.
I hate spices.
I don't think so.
No, it's like
hot. Oh, like temperature? Well, the other one was always spicy.
Yes.
It's not that spicy.
A little bit. All we do is eat.
Sleep too. You know what I notice? I talk low in the video.
That not me too. My voice gets really deep.
Oh, it's like. I want to project my voice more, but it's like too much.
Pull your shirt down from the back.
Huh?
Your shirt is like, pull it down from the back. Doesn't bother you?
No, it's bitchy.
Bitchy?
Gucci. Louis
Prada. Should have dipped it in the air fryer. We're here at an Asian restaurant on a Tuesday. No. You didn't let me take a video of it pretty. It's burning hot. Mm-hmm. Smells good. Mm-hmm. Good? I still have a little bit.
A hillbilly woman. A hillbilly.
You're saying?
Okay. Drop me off, ask her.
No, what do you mean? It's not okay, an interview.
Okay, so there's a lot of women out here.
We're just talking about things about our job, like.
No, we're talking about the woman with the booty cheeks out. Because that girl will have her booty cheeks out. And I told you, there's always, over here in Florida, they like, they go out on dates and they want to, like, three of them want to go out on dates.
What do you mean?
Her and the two cheeks want to go out with the guy. Or look where the cops are. And,
they're not really hiding, but the lights are on. Yeah, the style over here in Florida is wild.
So I saw the other day, but it's a really old lady. Like, she looks like somebody's great grandmother. Like,
this is dark as hell.
Dressed as like a Barbie. Like a Halloween costume, but she's like old. And she had a boot. No, she looked like she was like 80.
No
85.
Way.
I'm not even lying. And she wears high heels. She has like bangles and earrings and platinum blonde hair. And she wears like a halter top.
Can you put your brightness up? Like,
that's not going to do anything. Mm-hmm. She wears a halter top and booty shorts with her cheeks out. And she's tanned out of her mind. Like she's been in Florida for 1,000 years. Like she crept out of the swamps. And she be like, hey babe, it's going to be a party of three. It's just me. She kind of like carries herself young, but you know, that's it. That's what I'm saying. It was good. It was good. It was good.
I
know,
we're just talking about our jobs. I was talking about the kid too. I have a new kid in my class, and he was crying like crazy. What was the thing you said that maybe he thinks that?
You're changing the tone of this conversation.
No, because my job is not like that.
Well, my job.
I'm talking about. Well, yeah, that. He probably thought he wasn't going to see his mom anymore. But you said something at the school about it. Because I told you, oh, there's this kid that's crying like crazy because it's his first time at school.
Yeah, but they think that they're not going to see their parents again. And they're just alone. And
oh.
Sad.
Yeah.
Why are we talking about sad things?
All right, back to the booty cheeks.
I don't know what you mean to me. No matter what I do, all I think about is poop. And even when I'm with my crew, all I think about is boobs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's okay.
So where are we gonna eat now?
Donuts.
How are we gonna eat? So I want to do a week of just eating not vegan food because it's like
veganism.
No, I want to do like maybe
fattenisms.
Maybe
a week of fattening up.
I
maintain my circular figure.
You ate two huge. I thought you were ordering for me and you.
Yeah, well,
for
you.
Big, and I didn't even eat.
I literally ate
2 pieces of broccoli
and
a little bit of beef because I don't like that beef.
And a little bit of it, no.
I didn't even like beef, so.
And
I'm
you ate the egg rolls.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Those mini ass egg rolls.
What?
Anyway, I want to do like a week of.
Can't even see them. You're driving drunk. Scary.
I like how you just like put the camera on you.
It's not on me, it's on you.
It's literally your whole face and body.
I mean, what can I say? It's what the people want, you know? They out here. Wow, you're very pretty.
Okay.
They want to see you.
Yeah, who cares what they want to see?
Obviously, take care of them. They want to see.
Anyway, I want to do a week.
Yo, the bus is still running right now.
I want to do a week of healthy eating, and I want you to do it with me.
All right, I'll
but like for real, not go to work and eat at the restaurant.
No, I'll give you moral support. All I think about is food.
Maybe a week of like soups. Who ate all that Colombian bread, by the way?
Colombian bread? I don't know.
There was literally a pile of the Colombian bread that you brought.
The bread is still there. I saw the bread.
No, like the
pan de bono and the
buñuelo. That's literally bread, pan?
No, it is de bono.
So what is it called in English?
Pan de bono.
Oh, ate all the bread.
I had a beat. I ate one pan de bono, one buñuelo. I haven't eaten the bread yet. And supposedly Ava ate.
Yeah.
And then I had my mom. It was only four of each.
I want you to notice how you place the camera.
Huh?
I want you to notice how you place the camera. So it could only be you. Why don't you just name it George?
George's World. George, through the eyes of George. Oh, is that the thing?
Yeah, exactly. So, in a way that we could see both of us, not just you. All right. Jackie, I'm done talking.
All right, so back to me.
So don't break that one.
I won't break it.
We're here again.
2 minutes.
You're not even recording.
No, I'm recording now. We're sitting in the. We can't eat in the car. Yo, I'm looking good, yo. You don't see what I see?
Yeah.
Look at that beauty. Look at that beauty.
You know what you're gonna get?
Donuts.
I thought you were putting it in the basket.
I'm putting my eggs in one basket.
I thought you were throwing it away. What was the
other
one that you had today?
Because that I still have. Hmm?
You had the
K9
one.
I went the other way.
What other way?
My phone.
No, well, the other way.
With two pipes.
God, I've never heard of that one.
I'm about to throw up, I can't remember.
The third way.
I guess I throw it away in my mouth.
Stop eating like that. We need to stop eating like that. There's no need.
Yo, we out here eating donuts and there's a chicken.
Be careful, don't get too close because it might be like...
Yo, that's a chicken in the middle of the tree.
How'd they get up there? They don't fly.
They fly a little bit.
That's crazy. We were just here.
Just here. And then a chicken.
Alright.
Just trying to get cooked.
I told you the snake that I saw the
other day. Snake?
Yeah.
Yo, this chicken's trying to get eaten. Baby, look, a pig and a cow. Alright. Thank you for the donuts, beautiful.
You're welcome. Hey guys, I naturally feel that George is exaggerating in this video. I wasn't even mad. I think I was just hot. It was really hot that day. And we had a couple of things to talk about, and sometimes it's hard to talk when the camera's on, so I just wasn't in the mood to be recorded, but it wasn't even that serious. Comment, like, subscribe, and yeah. See you guys in the next video.